Hi, my name is Louisa, and I'm going to show you a typical mobile learning classroom setup. So first of all, like any regular e-learning classroom, the mobile classrooms are going to have your instructor station. And with the instructor station, you also have cables that you can connect your laptop to the new touch screens that are available. So you have the regular VGA cable, so that was from before. You also have your internet cable. What's new is that you have this USB cable. So in order to connect your laptop to the new touch monitor, you need to make sure that you connect both the USB as well as the VGA with the audio cable. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So first of all, I'll make sure that I turn the monitor on, that way we'll be able to tell that we're actually connected. So I'll connect the internet cable, then the USB, then finally the VGA, so I have to make sure that I have it plugged in nice and snug, and finally the audio. There might be a little bit of a delay. You may need to toggle the on button. But once it's connected, it will come to life and it'll show what's on your computer. So we have duplicated our screen from the laptop onto this touch screen. Now we're going to project it. So we're going to go to this Extron and we're going to make sure that we have the button set to laptop. And then lastly, we're going to make sure that the projector is set to on. It'll take a few minutes to warm up, but beyond that, you're all set up.